Meadow Glens Elementary School recently held its fourth annual STEM Discovery Night. Hundreds of families, including future students, came out to the event to learn about areas of science, technology, engineering, and math. This year, 40 organizations, including Argonne National Laboratory, the Morton Arboretum, and the Naperville Police Department, brought hands-on demonstrations to engage the kids.
Industry and also research, they haven't been able to get enough people to enter those fields. And part of it is just because the kids aren't even aware of what's available there.
The goal is to expose kids to STEM jobs and pique their interest early.
Maybe they only see like a small area of science, like maybe they're working with rocks and they're like, well, I don't really like science because I don't like rocks. And then it's like, but no, maybe you love astronomy, or maybe they'll get really passionate about robotics and find like other areas that they didn't realize existed, and that it's actually fun, and to have them engaged is really cool.
And District 204 recently held its own STEM focus night with Waubonsie Valley's GEMS Club hosting a science night for 204 middle schoolers.